We have small tunnels to cross. That's why we need the torches. And then we're going to go Caldeirão Verde. This is where we're going to do our picnic stop, and then we come all the way back. Yeah. 13 kilometers. 6.5 in and 6.5 back. So start blooming now. Samarians, the flower is not open yet, but you have a chance to see here. So the levadas, we start around the 15th century, the constructions of the levadas, initially to do for the irrigation system from the north, where the water is flowing, to the south of the island system. At the start of the year, we have the system, what we call it, giro. The levadeiro is the person responsible to look after the levadas, look after the maintenance, and is also the one is going to divert the water from the main levada to the secondary levada, so they can use it for irrigation. What did I say?
Ich bin auch ein bisschen nach. Ich bin auch ein bisschen nach. Ich bin auch ein bisschen nach.